To personalize your built-ins, why not add a pop of color to the shelf interior and then cover any of the mismatched books with decorative paper?